cradle of the Egyptian civilization and the New Renaissance, Cairo became the largest city in the world after the Water World War. This city witnessed the inhuman containment purges and the Wallace Society's assault before the Exodus. This is also where Carl Poseidon, theorist of the Martian colonization, lived and worked. One of the hottest Grand Prix of the league, Cairo's many layers of history blend to maintain its exotic charm.